Welcome, guys. I'm gonna try going through here one more time. This is the only place I haven't gone back to. Hey, there's a shiny there. Ooh, 61 fill. Doesn't look like that other ghost is here. Where is she? Oh, finally! Oh, sweet! Oh, hell! Go all the way back there. Oh, well, at least we know what to do now. Kay and his funny run. I'm gonna call him Kai. I used to call him Kai, so I'm just gonna keep calling him Kai. Oh hell, I know what's next. We get to fight Kyoka. Now she's an awesome ghost to fight. I love how she fights, but she's so damn annoying and Kay sucks. Kay Kai sucks. Is she in there? There she is. Should have turned the flash off. See, now she sees you. No! Yes, yes, I know, you love me! Yet, do not want! No huggies for you, crazy lady! Oh, crap! No huggies! Oh! Oh, go straight! Oh, he's gay! He's probably gay! He doesn't want your hugs! I don't know. Look, all you people are taking the herbal medicine. You ain't saving none for Ray. If I was Ray, I'd be all mad. Be like, bitch. Better get her. No! Dude, no! Where is she? Oh, hell no! She is so annoying. Where is she? I hear her. Ah! Oh, her face is just like in my face. That was awesome. I would have got her that time, too. There wasn't cloth in the damn way. Dude, she's in the wall. She's in the wall! Bitch! Get your ass back out here. She's like swimming. She like swims. It's so awesome. Bitch, where is you? Bitch! No huggies! Oh, dude, that was awesome. I'm gonna save that picture. That was freaking awesome. She's like a mermaid or something. Dude, she's right there. Why does she hide in the damn wall? Aw, miss. She's kind of an easy ghost once you get her pattern down. It's just that Kai really, really sucks. He, like, really sucks. What else? Oh, she's going down on me! Nice one. Finally. That's what she said. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Well, that was fun. We're gonna get attacked again, I think. Oh no, never mind. Woman with comb. Like I said, she's like one of my favorite ghosts in this one, so. She's pretty cool. No! Clock! Not enough. Dude, don't leave me. There's other ghosts. Where are we going? No, really, where are we going? What the hell? I missed it. What a creepy place. All I heard was sacrifice. We need sacrifices. I think we go upstairs now. Yeah, we go upstairs now. I remember. It's all coming back to me now. I hate this part. Move the book. He's the only one that can move bookshelves. He's a man. At least he thinks he is. Am I supposed to look over here? Oh, sweetheart, key. I think if I try to leave, something's gonna come up after me. I'm not watching that. Bitch is coming up the stairs. Get up the damn ladder. I really hope she doesn't find me. I think she's like right under me too. I'm like half expecting her to pop up on that ladder. Anyways, we'll see if she catches us next time, guys. See you later.